shockingly, for an affluent area, the Upper East Side of Manhattan has a whole hell of a lot of really crappy restaurants, a lot of spectacularly overpriced ones. There are a few shining exceptions, however. I'm fascinated with this place. Bemelman's Bar, not the sort of place I hang out, and probably not the sort of place you should hang out. But you should go once, at least. You know, what's interesting about Bemelman's Bar is it's in the Carlisle Hotel, which is something of a super exclusive, super discreet, I guess you'd call it an enclave. What's cool about it is I guess if you were planning on having an extramarital affair or a clandestine meeting, like with a potential new employer, or you were engaged in insider trading, or some sort of conspiracy, of questionable legality or morality, it's the perfect place to meet because you can be absolutely certain or near absolutely certain that you will not be bumping anybody you know. I don't know who goes there. I don't really care. I do know that it's one of the great old New York institutions, looks really cool, and it's just someplace you should go. Why am I here? Well, because these immortal lines. In an old house in Paris that was covered with vines, lived 12 little girls in two straight lines. I must have read that a couple of hundred times by now, as I think any self-respecting dad would. You know, Ludwig Bemelmans, who wrote the incredibly famous Madeleine stories and did the murals in this bar, named after him, the Bemelmans Bar, was a very interesting man. Most people don't know that he also essentially wrote the original, the prototype for Kitchen Confidential, long before I even dreamed of writing anything like it. Bemelmans had written a number of short stories that were collected at various times about his experiences as a busboy, waiter, maitre d'hotel, and one of the reasons I'm obsessed with this bar is because the murals on the wall here and on the lamps, this is the only mural, basically, I think it's the only place you can see a public display of Bemelmans artwork anywhere in the world. So not only is it an incredibly rare thing, but it's also incredibly cool. Bemelmans Bar is not swinging. It's probably not a good option if you're looking to get laid.